They're going to have to battle to get there tonight.
This is the Zaxby's opening puck drop, and we are underway. A big line shuffle by Peter Laviolette. Overly drives wide. And he hits Broussard behind the net. Deflected centering pass hit the back of the cage. Dangerous area. Rebound up the slot. Sissons was on his way off the ice. Saw the puck there and plays it back in deep. Nashville trying to get a fresh group out there. This one center. Craig Smith. He scores! Craig Smith came over the boards and was wide open in the slot and buries it for a 1-0 lead.
Did a good job, spent a lot of time in the offensive zone. Smith comes off the bench, finds that spot right in the middle of the ice. Look at this pass. Nick Bonino, look at him take a quick look before he passes that. And Craig Smith.
Now work it down low again. Centering pass tipped on net. The second try by Anders Lee went wide. Here's a shot by Barzal, stopped point blank. Big save by Rene, his best of the night so far. And stick on the ice. Sissons, attempted clear. Scooped up there nicely by Taves. Another shot tipped on net right in front of Rene, and he smothers it.
Save here by Pekka Rene because Dan Hamhuis' stick had broken early. You could see him battling in front of the net. He does a good job.
In terms of that physical engagement, they were ready to compete. They got in all those hard airs. Oh,
Ross Johnston is in. He looks. He hit the post. Ross Johnston had a step on everybody.
And Bailey and Barzal do all the work, but he gets a puck here, and he look at he handles that. Just look at it. Just flick the wrist.
Bennett aggressive with that straight line game that we've been talking about with him. He just snapped the center ice. Broussard hits Nelson. Brock Nelson gets the shot away. Saved by Rene.
Some chances offensively. Pellick doing a good job on Duchesne in front.
Stretch pass for Craig Smith. He's away. Save made. Bryce got the glove out. Come again. Tourist to Smith. Smith, the wrist shot wide. It'll come out in the area of Hamhuis. They chip it past him. 2-on-1 coming. Here's Nelson. His shot. His score.
Oh, this is a tough play here. Dan Hamhuis had a little bit of hesitation on the blue line. Nelson comes all the way in, and you can see Matt Irwin trying to take away that pass. That leaves Brock Nelson in all alone under the arm there of Pekka Rinne.
Smith in the corner. Up high, Irwin tipped, rebound loose, Blackwell looking for it, and Bryce is able to cover. Taken back by New York, Pullock along the half wall, draws two defenders, now it's wheeled across, Beauvillier to Broussard. Broussard gets going, he scores!
All the way, he gets this puck and he comes right around, turns around, he's got time to make a play here, and just wires it. Right through a couple of guys over the shoulder of Pekka Rinne in the top corner. Look at him snap this stick. Just fires that one. Don't know if it deflects off.
Rinne got a glove on it. Islanders just peppering the net with shots. Here's another one. Saved by Rinne. Rebound loose. Picked up Beauvillier. And Rinne blocked the centering pass. Took the angle away. We'll see working to the middle. Johansson now. He gets his first up. Shane gets hit into the boards. Strange bounce picked up, and now a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Here comes Cizikas. His shot, he scores!
Watch the puck come around the glass here. Ryan Ellis tries to keep it in. He gets a piece of it, but doesn't know where it went, and Cizikas takes off and pulls that one and goes back far side. That's tough when a lefty comes, and he just hits the spot perfectly.
Clean it on for the Predators. Smith. Backhand feed to Ekholm. He'll work to the middle. Now back to Forsberg. His shot, score! The Predators come right back with a power play goal, and they're back to within one. It's 3-2.
Back three straight, and this is what Coach McCarthy said. Keep the puck off the walls and attack the net. They got traffic there, and Philip Forsberg takes matters into his own hand. Turns off the wall right here. And beats Thomas Greiss over that left pad short side. That's a big goal for the Nashville Predators.
The bound out, the speedy Beauvillier is up. Net there by Ellis. Trailer Barzal works it back. Komarov over. Saved by Rinne. Pekka Rinne saved a highlight goal. Quick pass up the wing to Clutterbuck. Burn back around. Turris tried to split it up the seam to Craig Smith. Blackwell. Worked it free. Tourist behind the net. Off for Smith. The shot. He scores! Craig Smith!
Everything right but score goals. And tonight gets his second. Look at this shot. Gets it to his forehand and just flips it right in the top corner underneath the crossbar. Watch him handle this puck. This takes confidence, patience, and a lot of skill to be able to do that. Right on the short side. He had hardly any room there. He brings it to the middle.
Then bounce back with two quick goals to tie it at three. Tate, a perfect pass for Sarr. And he shot it high. Ellis for Josi. Josi will drive it ahead. Josi with the move. Looking for Bonino. Tried to get it over to him. Ekholm will drive. Score! Traffic in front provided by Bonino. And the Predators have the lead back with a minute 36 to go in the second.
Just Mattias Ekholm does a great job of settling this puck and keeping it in. And Nick Bonino goes right to the front of the net. You can see the guys coming back for defense. But Ekki keeps it in. And Bonino right in front of Thomas Greiss. And I think he tips that one by. That's a huge goal.
Change direction of that puck. We'll keep an eye on that one. I think by the end of the night, it's going to be credited to number 13. But we'll see. Forsberg fighting for it. Here's Grimaldi. He's got a path to the net. He scores! Rocco Grimaldi, top shelf. It's 5-3. I can't keep up with the count.
Greiss to open up that short side of the net. Right here, first of all, wins the battle, Philip Forsberg, and then Grimaldi looks past, puts it back in his forehand, and there's a little triangle of space over the left shoulder of Greiss, and Rocco Grimaldi picks it like nothing. 5-3 Preds.
That looked like he got a piece of the goalie can. Trennan works it to Johansson. Great stick handling move to bring it in. Johansson off to Yarncroke. Score! Yes, sir! Cali Yarncroke, top shelf. The Predators are up 6-3.
Johansson makes a nice move at center ice, hangs onto the puck, head up, fires that puck over to Yarncroke at short side over the shoulder of Thomas Greiss. What a shot. First shot of the period for the Nashville Predators in the back of the net, 6-3.
Boy, you talk about some pinpoint shots tonight. Josi, one-timer Ellis, off the pipe. Ellis just absolutely ripped that one. He's got it back. Josi lets it go. Score! The Predators are on fire. Another power play goal.
Offensive hockey clubs in the National Hockey League. And look at the movement. That's what it's all about. Get that movement. Cross-eye Turris goes to Ellis. Ellis back to Josi, and he's waiting there and just blasts it through traffic.
Coke only had 10 all last year. His career high is 16. Ellis, a bomb. That got through. Picked up Johansson. He scores! Ryan Johansson with the wraparound. And the Predators have put a snowman on the board. It's 8-3.
This game's over. See right there, just get the puck to the net. Nothing fancy. Trennan battling in front. You can see he loses the handle. Varlamov had no idea where that puck was. There's
Cohn shot it through the traffic. Here's a shot. Forsberg just wide. Turris down low. Here's Smith. He's got two, looking for three. Nashville is going to sweep two games in the Big Apple. Pekka-Rinne will get the W. And Nashville scores the last seven goals in the game. And they make a statement here in Nassau Coliseum.